8th grade science class from Lake Bay, Washington has successfully launched an egg. An egg to the edge of space. The egg went up more than 109,000 feet in a high altitude balloon. That's more than 20 miles high. These young pioneers in egg aviation also managed to bring their egg safely back to Earth. It landed about 217 miles away from the launch site in Pasco, Washington, where a parent and student were able to retrieve it. Bill Gates has now signed all of the students to a future.
I was going to say, one small step for egg, one giant leap for egg kind.
Smart, very smart.
So someone who bought a Powerball ticket.